head. He was cutting off the guy's head there. And he saw us. He came back to the front of the bus, told the driver to shut the door, pressed the button, and the door shut, but it didn't shut in time. The guy was able to get his knife out and take a swipe at us, so we backed off the door. And I ran around the backside of the bus driver took off, and then we both returned to the front to see what had happened. And he hadn't even gotten off the bus. The door was still open. We shut the bus door that time and shut it. It was at that point that he came, started walking in front of the bus, and had the head in his hand, and he just looked at us like this, and dropped it on the ground, totally calm. The three of us had weapons, and the truck was trapped there, and we just stayed outside while he tried to get out the door, telling him, well, stay put, stay there.